Then we turn the printer to a setting mode. Press feed, power on. Wait about 5 seconds. Then 1, 2, 3. It will print a little receipt. It shows one short mode. Then we can set the printer's IP. Okay. Then open the software. Input your router's name and password. Then scan. Then we wait. Then it show up. Then you can write the IP you need. Let's say 1, 2, 3. Then click set. Configure IP success. Okay. Then when the mode light flash normally, you can do a self-test print to see the receipt. Then there will be another receipt to print out. The print is on SDM mode. This is the IP of the printer. This is how you do it.